Krejcik rushes to center, leaving it out of Prosper. Fires it back. Lecavalier leans on one. A glove save by Lundqvist. Vinny really loaded up for that one.
Well, I'll tell you what, he really made a big save there. This was a tremendous wrist shot. When you take a look at it.
Drury behind the net. Broken stick on the ice. It was Pokes. Pokes got one from the forward. Good save by McDonald as he robs Roosevelt.
He's putting on a show. Andy McDonald putting on a show. Rising shot. What a save. You can see that glove behind him.
Roy leaves it. The fake. Ben. Bannock comes around. He tried to tuck it in. Did he? The light's not on. The referee hasn't given a signal.
And there's no...
I'm not sure how that didn't go in.
No goal.
Yeah.
There's the signal.
I'm not sure how it didn't go in. I could see a lot of open net from here.
Johan Hedberg fell. Watch this. See the little... right there. It disappears.
Oh, yeah.
Up the jersey. Nothing up my sleeve. Nothing on the scoreboard.
Whirling move by Pominville. Got it on the spot check. And it's dealt back in. On back to Pominville, a shot. Scramble in front. Oh, trying to poke it home on the backhand was Bannock, and he was shut off.
Watch the right leg of Weeks. Bing. Big guy, full stretch. Apparently he's fairly limber. Good look here at the battle in front of the net. Comes right back into his...
Getzlaff able to win it. Boschman shoots. Saved by Anderson. Rebound loose. Getzlaff fires. Anderson has it again. Oh, what a big stop by Anderson.
Really good face-off victory by Getzlaff. The shot by Boschman, and then it's a mad scramble. You see how... Oh, look at that save. I hadn't seen that earlier. My goodness.
Boyle had worked in. Now the puck goes back to the line. And Pavelski with it. He lets it go. And a save by Bishop. He reached back with his long arms and made the save. That was very close.
That's what happens when you're 6'7". Even though you know the puck trickles by you, you're able to reach back. A good look at it. The shot all the way through, deflected, went by Bishop. He spotted it. Great vision. Was able to get the trapper on it.
Legoski with a good play to keep the puck in. The Penguins forcing turnovers here against the Oilers in the early part of the game. Centering pass. Cut with a shot. He missed the net. Rebound. Crosby jams away at it somehow. Garon reached out and found the puck. I don't know how Crosby didn't score there.
Garon reaches back with his paddle and really just strength. I mean, that's just pure wrist strength.
Just took an advantage. Here in deep in front to Calder. He didn't get it. Comes through to Drew Doughty. Doughty, top of the circle. Kings on the top way. Doughty shoots. Save. Calder. Rebound.
Oh!
Save again. Kopitar couldn't get to it.
And again, the big save. The best chance of the game for the Kings comes on the power play. Doughty gets it through. Save. Rebound. Second opportunity. Watch the reach. The drag. And he'll try to go to his forehand. There's the glove and the strength of the arm of Chiguer. He didn't necessarily get it into his glove to hold on, but right there, never giving up. Great look, guys, as we slow it down in Foxbo.
Salmela again. Half boards for Rize out front. Nice tip back by Aliash. Langeburner to him.
Oh, what a save!
Great stop! Oscar grabbed it before it went across the line. And they're standing here at Joe Louis Arena for the Wizard of Oz.
Wait till you see this again. Holy mackerel, right there, a foot in front of the goal line. And Aliash is going, what do I gotta do?
Real options. Finds Roenick in the corner. Back to Thornton. Give it to the distributor. Threw it at the goal. Turco made the stop.
That is heroic what he just did. My goodness. He finds this over his shoulder and may have separated his shoulder as he makes this save. That's Cirque du Soleil.